Extensive damage has been caused after a fire was deliberately started at a golf club. The incident happened within the area of the greenkeeping sheds of Moray Golf Club in Muirton Crescent, Lossiemouth at around 10:30 p.m. on Wednesday and is being treated as wilful. The fire, which caused extensive damage to one side of the greenkeeper's shed, was extinguished by the Scottish Fire and Rescue Service. No one was injured and the roads remained open. Constable Martin Dyer of Lossiemouth Police Station said, "Deliberately starting fires is a reckless act and it is fortunate that this fire was contained to the shed. I would urge anyone with information, or anyone who may have seen anything suspicious, to let us know. For more on this story, visit the news article link."